Preparation of the model in Revit, definition of story levels. In this video, we will step through the process of selecting and transferring Revit level information to Sophistic. We are working in this high-rise building. In the current 3D view, the level information is not displayed. I'm going to change that. So I'm opening Revit visibility settings and look at the tab annotation categories. I activate the visibility of category levels using the checkbox. And I click on Apply. In the background, you can see the Revit level being displayed. These are horizontal planes which shows my structural element. Especially, each level has an elevation value. Revit level can be transferred to Sophistic, creating story levels in the finite element model. These story levels can be used to conduct various checks to calculate remarkable points in the model, such as center of mass and center of rigidity. Now, I would like to transfer the Revit levels you saw before into Sophistic. For this, I need to make sure the project parameter Sophistic level is active. I do it by opening the project settings, project parameters, Sophistic level. Now, when I select a level, the corresponding parameter is available. I have to fill this parameter for all levels I would like to transfer to Sophistic. As a value, I should provide the title of the story level I would like to have. I can do this manually, for example using a schedule, or I can automate it with Dynamo. Today, I prepared a script which copies the name of the level into the parameter Sophistic level. So I will be using it. In the 3D view, the parameter of my level is now filled. I click on Start to generate a Sophistic finite element model based on the active view. In the tab Geometry, I make sure the option Export Story Level is active. Then I can start the calculation. Opening the report of the calculation, I go to the results of module IAC. Here, there is a table giving me the sum of forces for each story level in Sophistic, so the levels were transferred correctly. I could continue preparing my model for a seismic analysis, or jump directly to Sophistic Structural Desktop in order to perform analysis and check for my levels. Well, now you know how to transfer Revit levels to Sophistic. Just one last tip. If you do not add the parameter Sophistic level to your project, there is a default, and Sophistic will detect automatically which levels to export.